Hello everybody. Today I want to show you how I make an audio record of my piano play without any background noise. So what I use is a computer and this audio cable. It's a standard audio cable. Comes with two male ends. Connect one end
to adapter.
This part goes into headphone output on the keyboard. Right here. The other end of the audio cable goes into microphone input on your computer. Some computers have microphone input and headphones output in one. That's new version, sort of this one. For headphones and microphone, just connect it. On Windows 10 machine like mine, a message will pop up. I choose mic in option and click enter or OK. Now you have to open audio recording, sound recording software or whatever you choose. I use Audacity. It's a free open software. I'll put link to download it. I'll put the link in description to the video. You may need to change sound setting on your computer for this to make work. I'll show how I do it in this video. But for now, just try. Okay. Once you open the
software,
after all you set it up, check if computer hears the piano play. Okay, it's all coming good. Now you can click record button and start playing. While you're playing, the computer will record only what you're playing on piano, no background sound. That's it, click stop and check how you perform. Clean without any background sound. Great.
Right click on the speakers icon. Left click on sounds. Left click on recording tab. Right click on the first tab icon. Left click to enable. Right click on the same icon again. Click on properties. Left click on levels tab. Adjust microphone array level to desirable. I made it 49. Left click on listen tab. Left click to check listen to this device. Left click apply. Left click OK. Left click OK. Open your sound recording software. I use Audacity. Connect digital piano keyboard to your computer using audio cable. In Windows 10, on-screen message pops up. Left click on mic in. Left click OK. Left click record button. Play what your heart likes on your digital keyboard piano. Click stop button when you're done playing. You can use Audacity to do many things with your recording. Play it, save it, enjoy it, and share your music with others.
That's all to it. Have fun and happy sound recording.